For question 38, we can see that the magnitude of the electrical force on sphere X by sphere Y is Fy, and the magnitude of the electrical force on sphere X by sphere Y is Fx. So we just have to look at the values of Fx and Fy in table 2, and we can see that for all the trials 1 to 13, the value of Fx was always the same as the value of Fy. So the answer is going to be C. The magnitude of the electrical force exerted by sphere X on sphere Y was the same as the magnitude of the electrical force exerted by sphere Y on sphere X.